In the Quran, God commands believers to be clean. Purify your clothes. Shun all filth. The Prophet attached the greatest importance to cleanliness, and therefore to his hair and beard too. It is reported in some sources that he always carried with him a comb, mirror, miswak, which is a small natural toothbrush, toothpick, scissors, and a kohl bottle. The Prophet advised his companions to do the same. He who has hair should honor it. Some other reports that have reached us of his hair and beard are Simak bin Harb reports, Jabir bin Samura was asked a question regarding the white hair of the Prophet. He replied, "When he oiled his hair, white hair did not show. When he did not oil it, it showed." The Prophet set an example for the believers with the importance he attached to his appearance and cleanliness. One account describes the Prophet's attitude to such matters. The Prophet once intended to go to his companions, and so he put on his turban and dressed his hairs. He said, "Yes, God loves the actions of his servant who refines his body in order to meet his friends and brothers."